Hey, hey, Smash JT joined me back in October for a fantastic conversation, but you don't get to see it on YouTube, and the decision wasn't mine or his.